deficit finance, fiscal deficit, primary deficit, revenue deficit, and their implications. 2016. Define fiscal deficit, primary deficit, and revenue deficit. Discuss their implications with reference to India. It is a 6-mark question appeared in 2016 ISE board examination. The answer: fiscal deficit is what the government gets after subtracting revenue receipts, recoveries of loan, and other receipts from total expenditure. Fiscal deficit is equal to total expenditure minus revenue receipts plus recoveries of loan plus other receipts. Primary deficit is what the government gets after deducting interest payment from the fiscal deficit. Primary deficit is equal to fiscal deficit minus interest payment. Revenue deficit is what the government gets after subtracting revenue expenditure from revenue receipts. Revenue deficit is equal to revenue expenditure minus revenue receipts. The implications of the fiscal deficit on the economy. If the fiscal deficit is zero, the government need not go for fresh loans. If the fiscal deficit is positive, it means the total expenditure is greater than revenue and capital receipts except borrowing. The government has to borrow. It amounts to additional debt burden and interest burden. It can also go for disinvestment. If the fiscal deficit is negative, it means the total expenditure is less than revenue and capital receipts except borrowing. Surplus fund is available. It can be utilized for capital expenditure and clear the existing debt. Implications of primary deficit has already been discussed. Please watch the video. The link is given in the description. Implication of revenue deficit on the economy. If the revenue deficit is zero, it means the government has successfully balanced its revenue expenditure with existing revenue receipts. If the revenue deficit is positive, it means revenue expenditure is greater than revenue receipts. It means fund is to be diverted from capital budget to the revenue budget. In short, the government has to borrow or go for disinvestment. The financial health of the economy is not good. If the revenue deficit is negative, revenue expenditure is less than revenue receipts. Fund can be diverted from revenue budget to capital budget. It means the surplus in the revenue budget can be used for capital expenditure, like launching a new project or settling the existing loans, etc.